In 1977, jazz guitarist Pat Metheny joined forces with jazz pianist Lyle Mays to form a jazz quartet which has transformed the basic forms of jazz instrumentation and harmonies. Their compositions are highlighted by lyrical melodies, driving rhythmic figures, exploratory time signatures, and unconventional harmonies. This season, the Pride of the Hill Country pays tribute to the music of Pat Metheny by performing some of his group's best-known works. Opening tonight's performance will be director of bands James G. Hudson's arrangement of Last Train Home and Minuana 6-8, featuring saxophonist Joe Martinez, trombonist Martin Duantoya, and trumpets Gilbert Elleriega, Jonathan Rickman, Scott Mosley, and Casey Johnson. Next, the hauntingly beautiful Letter from Home, featuring flugelhorn soloist Gilbert Elleriega and pianist Travis Davis. Closing tonight's performance, the Pride of the Hill Country will perform the first cycle, featuring trumpet soloist Joe Torres and the award-winning SWT drumline. Under the field direction of Stephen Dion and Marcus Tejas, the most dangerous band of the South, your Southwest Texas State University Bobcat Marching Band. ladies and gentlemen, the most dangerous band in the South, your Southwest Texas State University, Bobcat Marching Band. Pride of the whole country is under the direction of James G. Hudson, Assistant Director of Bands is Roel Rodriguez. Wind orchestrations for the Pride of the whole country are by James G. Hudson. Percussion orchestrations are by Brett Kuhn of the World Champion Cavalier Drum and Bugle Corps. Ryan Cerna is the marching percussion coordinator, assisted by Juan Pereira, Brady McElroy, Jaime Alvarez Calderon, and Jeremy Branson. Visual field assistants are Jeremy Spicer, George Flores, Noel Dana Cruz, and Todd Motley. Denise Hudson is the color guard director with choreography by Brandy DeBose, assisted by Rick Scruggs, Josh Lopez, and Michelle Whitener. The Bobcat Band is directed on the field by drum majors Stephen DeYon and Marcus Sayas. The Bobcat Marching Band graciously thanks the SWT Parents Association, Pearl Percussion, Peisty Cymbals, Promark Percussion, Remo Percussion, XL Percussion, UMI Band Instruments, Alamo Music Center, and Brooke Mays Music Company for their continued sponsorship of the Pride of the Hill Country. This is Bruce Twinhoffel for the most dangerous band in the South, your Southwest Texas State University Bobcat Marching Band.